Well, welcome back to KIRA 11 News Saturday, where we are talking all things auto show this morning. That is where Belle and Lee is this morning. Lee having a lot of fun out in the Raminator, Lee. How's it going? We're going to head to her
right now. This is an amazing vehicle, I'm telling you. This is the first time I drove a big rig.
You see?
Well, it's not a big rig.
No, but it's a monster truck. See, it's the first time you've ever gotten to drive a monster truck.
I was in Gravedigger one time at the Metrodome, but they didn't let me drive it.
Well, see, Raminator, we were nicer.
Yeah, but look at what we've got, all this room out here at the Minnesota State Fairgrounds, and tell me what you're going to be doing. So you can give rides here in the monster truck.
That's right. You come out to the auto show, you can take a ride in Raminator. We're going to crush cars, I think three times today.
You want me to help you crush cars?
I think we'll handle it ourselves. But it should be a lot of fun. We got some old junkers back there. All the new cars here, you can come and see. Well, what happens to the old ones? We were going to show you that too.
Oh my goodness.
But we'll smash those today. We'll have a lot of fun. There's a lot, with it being wide open out here, you can come out, you can see all the cool new stuff.
Yeah.
And we'll take care of the old ones.
My driver, Dan, who was helping me, he was saying it's a pretty heavy truck. He goes around the country and he does these monster truck rallies.
Yep, that's what we do with Raminator. We go to Monster Jam and all those events all over the place, it's a lot of fun. But these events are nice too when it's a little more laid back and we can just come out, smash some cars, and run the ride truck.
I love that you can give rides. This is really cool. And Mary's here from the Twin Cities Auto Show. Hi, Mary.
Hi, Lee. Nice to be here.
Okay.
Happy to be here.
I gotta ask you a question, because I get this all the time from people. The chip thing. Everybody talks about getting a new car and the chip. What do you guys talk about here at the auto show?
Well, our dealers do have light inventory right now. If you've not been in the market to buy, it is a little bit lighter than you might have expected. So the good thing about the auto show is we have brought all the models and makes here to the auto show. So
you can see it before you order it.
Exactly. And then it's kind of fun to order right now because you get the color you want, you get the trims that you want. So it is kind of a fun time to buy, but you might want to see it and touch it first.
Exactly. Okay, so we're in the Raminator, you're here, and the Jeep, you brought the Jeep Country, all the little, we're going to go riding up crazy hills.
Well, you're going to love it. You're going to love Camp Jeep. Yes.
And it's fun to come out here at the fairgrounds and you can actually drive some of these cars around.
Oh, absolutely. We've got a lot of cars. I think we've got over 25 cars to test drive here right on the fairgrounds. Yeah.
I test drived the Raminator. How long before I get this when I order it?
We'll do our best. Not many computer chips in this baby, though.
No, but I'm telling you, the kids are going to have fun. And the food, the state fair food.
Oh, yes, whatever you're looking for on a stick. We've opened up 17 different vendors.
I love it. Beautiful. Okay, we're going to go have breakfast. We're going to go over to the Jeep Country here in a second. And I'm going to pick Belinda up with the Raminator, so that should be fun.
Do you think you could parallel park that, Lee?
I could. I'm a good parallel. I could parallel park.
I'll try.
Yeah. Seriously?
I don't know. You just park. You don't have to park this wherever you want.
You own the road if you're in that. All right, Lee, I'm jealous of you this morning, having so much fun.
No kidding.
Yeah, Belle, not a Raminator out where you are, but you have a great forecast, so there's that.